Thanks for tuning into the videocast at KMBC.com. I'm Chief Meteorologist Bryan Busby here in the First Alert Weather Center. This thing is sluggish to move, so everything's getting gummed up. The works are being backed up a little bit. We do have this storm system that's currently sitting over the Tennessee Valley, but because it's not moving, what we have in place will remain in place over the next couple of days. That means sunshine, fairly dry weather. But I do want you to circle in advance planning the second, more likely the third for a chance of rain, then the fourth and the fifth for a possibility of a rain-snow mixture. That could be the first snow of the season. Then a week later, we could do another chance of rain and or snow. Here's your seven-day forecast. It'll be windy tomorrow behind this weak frontal system that'll pass through, but it doesn't have much moisture to work with, so maybe a few clouds. 28 in the morning, 40 the afternoon high. It may be too windy for frost to form, by the way. And then 46 on Wednesday, 43 degrees on Thursday. Friday, another cool down. Then comes that rain or snow on Saturday, 26 to 43 degrees. Then it ends on Sunday, but some colder air moves into this position and will be around for a while. That's your videocast at KMBC.com.